3-hour nap with these doges.
I've been in a weird funk for some reason, so I have just been going for a little drive and just listening to music.
I could still get high. I can play the guitar like a motherfucking
So, I'm at the mall, and I hate this place because I also work here. But it's fine. Let's have a little time, shall we?
I literally park on the opposite side of the mall from like where I park where I work because I don't want to like feel like I'm going into work, you know, change of environment. And I also didn't want to see anyone I know because I think don't look good. I just got some sweatpants. They're cute. They're white.
Show, okay? They're pretty cute.
They're Los Angeles, and they're just
white. And this isn't gonna make any sense, but one of the many things that makes me very anxious is being in a drive-thru and being the person in the middle when there's someone in front of you stopped and someone behind you stopped, and you're just in the middle of this sandwich. I don't know, there's just something about it. What if something happened and I needed to get out? I couldn't. Or like, what if they just trapped me in here and decided to never leave, ever? I would die. I wouldn't, but...
It's 12:30 and I just woke up.
Let's get started.
No, that's not gonna happen.